In 1980, Darwin Walker was the director of bands here at South Dakota State University, and he applied to participate in the inaugural parade, which at that time was the first inaugural for Ronald Reagan, and they were selected. When that selection comes through, obviously it's between the election of the president and the inauguration, so time is very tight. You generally don't get notice about being selected until December. So they were selected and went through a very fast fundraising process with the help of the Alumni Association and the university, a lot of friends, a lot of alumni, and got them to Washington, D.C.
I think that's one of the most heartwarming aspects of this whole operation. The reception was absolutely unbelievable, the amount of support that we received.
I think the novelty of going to Washington, D.C. and was really significant. And not only that, for the band, this was the first time in 40 years that they had taken a substantial trip for the Pride anyway. It was the first time in 40 years that they had traveled on a national or international basis, so since the Winnipeg trip. So it was very special.